everybody. I'm going to show you how to use this new 3D bracelet jig. But first, we need to clear off our workspace.
It's just going to take a second. Okay, now we're ready. All right, here's our jig. We need a peg in the outer row, and it doesn't matter which one you put it in. You're going to put a plastic cap over the back. Now you're going to skip a few spaces. I'm going to recommend that we do two and one over. I'm going to put the peg on the back. Now you can create any type of design on here, but we are going to make an adjustable bangle. So we need some 16 gauge wire. We're going to wrap it around the peg. Then we're going to wrap all the wire around the jig. Now I'm going to turn the jig so that you can see how much easier it is to manipulate your wire when you're using the jig as your tool. Now what you're going to do is remove this plastic piece from the back, pull your pegs out, and you have this piece. Now normally when you make jewelry, you want this loop to be completely closed, but we need it to be a little bit open, so we're just going to cut it about, let's call it a third off of there. And you'll notice that I'm working from the coil of wire, so I don't have to pre-measure any pieces and end up with waste. Now, we have this handy little PVC piece. This is something that we made. This has nothing to do with the tool. It's just for making this particular kind of bracelet. If you don't have this, you could use a paint bottle, you could use a pill bottle, whatever you have. You're just going to use this to size it down. So we're just wrapping it around the pipe, and then we'll remove it. Now you can see what we have. We have two loops on the end and our circle in the middle. I'm going to use our chain nose pliers to bend each of these loops up like that. Now I just want to make sure that my wire is positioned so that this piece can hook onto it. So I'm going to go ahead and open it a little tiny bit more and then place it over the wire and then loop it back together. Okay, now I'm going to string a charm onto here. So you can pick your favorite charm. If you don't have a charm with a loop at the top, you could add a jump ring. This is a letter charm with a loop, so we'll just place it on to the area where the wires are doubled. And now I'm just going to fasten the loop over the other side of the bracelet. Just like that. And then you can kind of adjust your loops if you need to, so that your bracelet is laying perfectly. Maybe just give it a bend up. This one will give it a little bend up. Just like that. And so now you're ready to wear it. And to expand it, you just pull it apart, put it on your wrist, and close it back together. That's it.